So why do you always wear black?
I'm in mourning for my life. I'm unhappy.
Why? I mean, why are you unhappy? I mean, see, you gave your help, and your father doesn't go short here. You know? I mean, look at me. My 20 rubles a month. Yeah? And I don't go by the mourning. See, that's before they take out the pension.
Money is not everything. A pauper can't be happy.
A happy pauper? Yeah, a happy pauper. Yeah, in theory, maybe. But see, what I have, is me, my mother, my two sisters, and my brother, and my salary of 20 rubles a month. I mean, it's not like we have to eat or drink or anything, you know?
It's near the time for a performance anyway.
Performance? Yeah, that's right, yeah. Nina Zarechnaya, you know, she's appearing in a play about Konstantin Karlovich. You know, they're in love, and today, their two souls are going to merge into one to create a work of art. See, your soul and mine, in contrast, doesn't ever meet. You know, I can't go a day longer from you anymore. You know, I walk 4 miles here and back every day, and you don't seem to care. You know, I mean, why should you, right? I mean, I've no money and a large family to support. I mean, who would want to marry a man who can't even feed himself?
I'm touched that you love me, but I can't return your feelings. So. Have a pinch of snuff.
I don't want a pinch of snuff. Thank you.
Stuffling. Will be storm tonight, I shouldn't wonder. You always philosophizing and talking about money. You think there is nothing worse to being poor? I'd 1,000 times go about begging in rags. I wouldn't expect you to understand.